subscription to European Illumination, but I have done some research into Japanese poetry. Well, it turns out that in the Nara period, which is like pre-900s or so, you have some interesting poetry. And one of the ways you describe the hair of a beautiful woman is that it was her hair was black as snail innards.
Oh.
And a little known fact, snails read poetry. And they got scared. They thought this was going to become a fashion. Actually, the later people decided that was kind of uncouth. But anyway, so this started the mass migration of the snails. They left.